I don't know, Doc. Just sometimes you can't tell what the right thing to do is. I mean, I know I shouldn't have rat them out, but, you know.
You're referring to the incident with your brothers, correct?
I answered that question 3 times now! They're my brothers, my own flesh and blood, and I threw them under the bus.
Well, listen, Charlie, you are in need of a cool down. Now, you saw some pretty messed up stuff the last time your brothers had the house, and you made the logical decision to tell your parents about it. Even though it was kind of a narc move.
But...
No buts. You just need to go home and relax. That's all there is to it. And just realize that your parents are going to be gone for 1 day. Now, your brothers can't be that stupid to mess up twice. Right? Now, boys, I'm not gonna make the same mistake again. Now, your father and I have been talking, and we think it's finally time that you can be responsibles over the house while we're away. Now, it's been a long time since we let you do this, and for good reason. Now, since Charlie is the one who threw yous under the bus last time, he's gonna be in charge. Understand, boys?
Of course, Mom.
Yes, Christian
here. We completely get it.
That really moving, Mom.
We all know.
Alright, well, you be good. Come on, honey, before the chicken fries. Bye, boys.
Oh, Divas.
Come on, guys, you can't do this!
Sorry, buddy, but you know how it goes. Snitches sleep in ditches.
Don't do this! No, no, please! Come on, guys! No, 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 no!
Charlie, we were kind of hungry, so we went to Krispy Kreme to pick up some donuts and soda pop. Sorry for throwing you in that ditch last night, but you did snitch, so...
Who are you? What are you doing in my house? Why are you naked?
Someday, you will understand.
Yeah, like 3 or 4 times.
Oh, that was
man.
Amazing. Seriously.
Yeah, seriously.
Look on her face.
The door still needs to be unhinged a little bit.
Oh my god.
I know.
Whoa. Who cleaned this all up? Charlie, was that you?
We got some soda. Krispy Kreme.
Yeah, soda pop. But Max ate all the donuts, so.
Sorry about that.
Sorry. You know what? This calls for a celebration.
Yeah.
You put your heart on the line for us. It's time we give Charlie what he deserves. Come on, let's hear it for Charlie. Oh. Come on, Charlie.
Yeah, Charlie.
Yeah, Charlie.
Hey,
Charlie.
Hey,
Charlie, get in here, buddy. We're gonna get you.
Yeah.
Oh, you're right, man. Charlie, Charlie, you're the best, bro. You're the best.
Okay. Okay.
All right. That's great.
Don't tell Mom.